Hey again, everybody. Welcome to another video gameplay. And today's game is a classic from the 80s and on to today. Yes, that's right. It is Wheel of Fortune. I figured we're going to give this a shot. I got this at Goodwill for about $3. I figure why not give it a try? I've always liked the game growing up. I watched it on TV, played it on countless systems, the NES, Sega CD, which it's fun. I'll play that one day and let you check that one out. That's a pretty good one. That's probably the best one I like. Of course, I got it for PC also, but there's so many different versions of it. Here's what's cool about this version, this plug and play. You can see it is a wheel on there. You got the A and B buttons. It's got the control pad, and it's that one right there is Series 1. Edition 1, I think, is what it says on there. But yeah, this wheel, what you do is when you spin the wheel, you'll be hearing that a lot, because I'll be doing that. I'll be spinning it. Oops. And hopefully I'll be making a lot of money, you know, getting a lot of puzzles solved and winning a car, a house, a boat, you know, name it, you name it. Hopefully I'll win it and solve the puzzles and be a champion at Wheel of Fortune. But let's dive right on into the game. Let's give it a shot and see what's going on with this game. All right, there's a single player, multiplayer, and high scores. Let's go. Let's do a single player game. You see there's some saved games already on there. I'm going to go ahead and try my hand at a new profile. Enter my initial, my name. I will enter J. J. Strong. All right, well, we got a new profile going right there. It's pretty neat. I like this little wheel. You just flick it and everything. Let's go to the. Let's do a regular old game show. Let's go for normal settings. Hey, I ain't no you know, pushover. Let's do this. All right, categories. What is the category? All right. Alright, let's spin the wheel. Alright, here we go. I'm about to spin this wheel. Check this out. And $900. Let's see. Let's go for an N. Sometimes the real common letters. Wow, four N's. I don't see Vanna White, but still. Or Pat Sajak. Let's spin the wheel again. All right, here we go. I'm going to spin. I won't hold it up every time, but I'll just do it a couple times. All right. Big money, big money. $500. All right, I'm going to go for maybe an R. Three R's. Great. It's an event. We'll buy a vowel. Let's go with E. Two E's. I got enough money. I'm going to buy another vowel. Oh, there's no O's in that. Okay, so is this... Huh. It's curious. Am I the only player in this game? I'll spin the wheel. And... 400. Oh, I kind of think I know the first word. I'll spin it. All right, no. Okay, good. What about to say? I didn't want to get bankrupt there. All right. Let's see. Oh. I think I know what it is. All right, big money, big money, big money. Free spin, yes. Okay. I think I know what this is, so let's go to... Nice. When I lose a turn, I can use it. Let's solve the puzzle. How long do I have? I didn't see a countdown timer. Usually some of the Meal of Fortune games have a countdown, so you kind of know. I might have missed it. I might have overlooked it as I was trying to type in the letters there. All right, so we got that. Anniversary dinner. You got to love those anniversary dinners. I got to love dinner, period. All right, let's spin that wheel. Big money, big money. Let's go, let's go. Yeah, oh, big money. 450. It's a person. Let's go with another N. Nice. All right, come on, Vanna White. Let's spin it again. Yeah, that was a good spin. No. Yes, 600. All right. S. It's by vowel. Buy another one. All right, we'll spin. Oh, I got a gift tag. Right. Let's try T. All right, a luxury cruise. I'm so happy. I need one of those. I need a vacation. Oh. I think I know what the first word is. All right, 550. Let's give that a shot. Yes. Yeah, I know what it is. I'm just trying to figure out. I give it another spin. I might lose my money on this, but... No, good. Whew. All right, I'm going to solve this bad boy. All right, I got 30 seconds. Okay, I see the time now. You gotta be a good speller. You gotta be a good speller on this. Otherwise, you'll mess up. But yeah, Wheel of Fortune has been around forever. I've always liked the Nintendo games, even how, you know, the cheesiness of it. Oh, mystery round. All right, let's spin that. Oh, prize. What did I get? Let's try an N. That's one of the most common letters. Wow. Wow. Very awesome. I'm trying to act like the contestants do on the show. No, because I'm the only player. I don't use my free spin. I'm going to try to play another game with competition. 300. All right. Let's go with a T. Oh, yeah. I'll buy a vowel. Let's fill in these letters. It's a thing. I'm going to spin. No bankrupt. Oh, 3,500. Let's hope I get some consonants here. Yes. Let's go to the spin. I have an idea that first... I don't know what the first word is, but I kind of know how it ends. the last few letters. So, having said that, let's try a G. Okay. We'll buy a vowel. We'll buy an I. Huh. Oh, that was close. I'll try a P. No. No, won't use that. I thought the first word was stepping. R. I'm gonna spin. I know the first two words. Okay. Let's do this. Go with what I know. Nice. We'll buy a vowel. Oh. You know, I'm going to solve it. I do not want to lose this money. Yeah. Oh, that's good. I've never had that much on the older games. I guess the Wheel of Fortune nowadays, they give out a little bit more money. I haven't watched in a long time. Pat Sajak and Vanna White are missing. All right. Bonus round. Okay. All right. Big money, big money, big money. I got a period. Okay. Nothing. Oh, got it. Not too bad. Yes. Correct. $55,000. Oh gosh, I'm so happy. I wish I could get a legit cash out on this. Yeah. That's what's up. That's money right there. All right, let's try a multiplayer game real quick. Well, let's see. I'm assuming it's going to be there's no slot here for an extra two players or three player. So I'm assuming it's a computer. Let's see. Oh yeah. Just jam to that music. I always love the Wheel of Fortune music, I admit. A lot of games show music themes that I loved growing up. Oh. Looks like you can't. Looks like it's just like past the turn. Or past the controller. Okay. Let's try this again. Single player. Let me go back to game show. Nope. Let's go to endurance. Oh, this might take a while, though. We'll see. I don't think there's a against the computer. All right. 300. Let's spin the wheel. All right. Same name. Buy a vowel. All right, we're spinning. Ooh, that was close. Oh, okay. Let's buy another vowel. $350. I'm gonna buy another vowel. All right, I'm spinning. A little bit stumped here. 300. All right, let's do it again. Let's spin. No T's. Legal and... All right, 600. We'll spin. Legal and boxer briefs. Really? Ah, okay. That was clever. All right, that was an endurance round. I guess you have so many turns to, and just see how many puzzles you can solve with the amount given of turns. I'm just going to see really quick. AA. Let's BB. CC. Let's just see. I just want to see if it's computer controlled or it's going to let you, each player must spin the wheel to decide who will play first. Okay. All right, this is AA. Okay. 800. BB. Okay, this is multiplayer. This is just passing the controller. And CC. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't appear to have you versus the computer. Yeah. I'm going to pick a Z and then we'll just see. No Z's. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that right. Okay, it's no multiplayer against a computer. The only other option here is high scores. All right. Hey, I'm getting up there. I'm high score on the normal. All right. Profile 3. Of course, the endurance. You can view my profile. Of course, there's the stats. That's cool. That tells you everything. Luxury. Oh, cool. It keeps track of that. But that was Wheel of Fortune. Okay, it's gonna... I'm gonna reset this here in a second after it saves. Okay. In summary, it's a pretty good game. Not bad. The lack of a computer opponent kind of, you know, takes away from it a little bit, because, you know, you don't want to sit there and play, you know, by yourself. I mean, you can, but, you know, to earn points and stuff. But I guess I'm so used to playing against the computer on games and stuff. It gives you a little bit of a challenge. You know, if they would have incorporated that into it, I think it would have been a little bit better. But as it is, I like the stats that they keep and everything. And I like this controller. You can't beat that. I mean, that little wheel right there that you just flip around and turn, which is makes that noise too. So you heard that probably predominantly as I was playing this plug and play. But yeah, that was Wheel of Fortune, plug and play. I think it's made by people that make the others, like Jakks Pacific. But I enjoyed it. Overall, I enjoyed it. I liked the little challenge mode and everything. So that was pretty cool. Okay, everybody, thank you for joining me. That was Wheel of Fortune, standalone system here. And I've got more plug and plays, more video games lined up to play for you guys. And next hint, the next one I'm going to play, I'll give you a little hint on that. He takes one step at a time. Oh gosh, I just blanked out on what I was going to say. The way that he moves has no reason nor rhyme. Okay. He takes one step at a time. The reason he moves has no reason nor rhyme. Okay. If you can get that, for the most part, you got the next game I'm going to be playing. Okay. He takes one step at a time. The way that he moves has no reason nor rhyme. There we go. I got it. Next game. That's a clue. So join me next time for the next plug and play, the next video gameplay. It won't be limited to plug and plays. It'll be a little bit of everything. Stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching.